You know, I'm looking around to see if there exists a mod that has been updated that supports that's mop slippers, where they wear mops on their feet. The last update to the mod that I used to use was for 1.4. Current game version is 1.4. I hope that someday this gets updated. There's a GitHub link. But being able to have them just wear mop slippers, it's kind of great. I wonder if... I do wonder if this mod could be just directly just rebuilt for the newer version and have it work. I actually don't know what is involved in that. It's possible that I don't have to change anything, I just compile it and put it in and it works, but unfortunately, that is not presently the case. Interesting. I can't say I've had that issue, but that's... Interesting. I mean, I don't have a mod for it, but that's kind of fun. Or I don't have the DLC. There's a lot of Minecraft-inspired mods in here. Oh, you know what? I remember the mod I was looking for. There was a mod that I had that... Basically, not quite what I was looking for, but interesting. You can mine all the main ore except for the components found in the game world that mods. Extract granite, slate, limestone, and marble. Component, sandstone. Interesting. Oh, I'm well aware. I haven't even played it yet. I just know that I've been watching other people play for ages, and I was like, I want this. Squirrel needs a gun. And you need a gun as well. Hello.
Beep.
How you doing?
I'm good, how is you?
Doing quite well. I'm quite happy that I managed to get a geothermal generator down for the end of last stream.
Very nice.
Yeah. Because it means that not only could I disassemble my wind turbine and two solar generators for components and stuff if I wanted to, but it means that I just have 24-hour power.
Yeah.
That's what I was hoping to see. Oh, good. We finished plate armor. Minecraft. Gonna unlock some Minecraft. I'm impressed that it actually figured out what it would need to, like... Yeah. I'm sure the people that are going to be drinking the beer won't mind the fact that the person making it was vomiting all over the place while doing so. I need to get plastic, steel, and gold. Lots of steel. I don't have, like, plastic. There's a lot of steel, actually, on this map. Alright, Charles. Got a prosthetic arm, a cracked right humerus, a scratched right leg, and a gunshot to the torso. You're in mind-shattering pain, you're naked, it's dark, you're wet, low expectations. You're a misogynist, so you hate women. But you're a jogger. Alright. All right. I would like to buy your components, please. And your medicine. And your panoxicillin. And in exchange, I will sell you beer. Not that much beer, if you don't have that much money. I'm gonna take all his silver, but I also just, you know, gonna unload some beer on him. Oh, squirrel doesn't haul. Of course they don't.
Why would they? That would be too easy.
Yeah. There we go, now he'll survive. I would give him some drugs, but he might die from that, so... like some pain meds. Now they're the same zone. Now, drugs. I believe the Penoxicillin has a schedule of every 3 days. Every 5 days. Drug palsy. Drug palsy. Social drugs. Yeah. I don't want you guys using any of this, honestly. Smoke leaf and beer is fine. But oxacillin on a schedule of every 5 days. There we go. I don't have to worry about them getting sick anymore. Are you just playing Luck Be a Landlord right now?
No.
This checks out. Wait, hang on a second. How were you last online a week ago?
The way I've got my Steam set up, it doesn't tell anyone when I'm online.
After spells?
I am playing it.
I figured as much, honestly. Because you're right, it is a very freaking addicting game. It's good, it's a good game. I have told them to use the best medicine and to try to recruit them. Of course, I could also sell them as a slave for 450 silver. You know what sucks? Is I tried to find that mod that I used to use for the mop shoes.
Yeah.
It didn't get updated to 1.4. It was just 1.3.
Damn.
Because honestly, though, that's like a really nice quality of life. Ooh, a robot trader. And a rat. I'm gonna restrict the rat to the home area. Ron, I want you to call the robot trader. You can't. Okay. Squirrel, call the robot trader. Callers and an Omni. Ooh. But they don't take beer. I've only got 750 gold. I can't afford any of that. But I could potentially buy some fast steel and gold. How much do I need of those? 50 plastic steel, 20 gold. I just barely don't have enough. I can make up the difference with a package survival meal. And let me buy some extra of both. There we go. I'm disappointed I can't buy one in either of the hauler bots, but ultimately, that's kind of fine. Well, I suspect the reason I couldn't do the trade, though, is because the orbital trade beacon's probably not... No, they are built. Still. I can now unlock... fabrication, which gets me into robotics.
This is surprisingly hard, man.
Oh, yeah. The trick is to figure out what the synergies are.
Yeah. While also not screwing yourself over by not taking enough.
Yeah. Or by deleting the wrong thing.
Yeah.
That's a big one you can do a mistake. We're all just working away at crafting. Excellent. They're kind of getting pissy about the poor quality of their clothing, so. Roll has a... okay. I want a... what's the one where you can make a... where you make statues and stuff? Not Stonecutter. No. Probably the Art Bench. This bed is still is owned by Parks, but Parks isn't a member of my people, and he's not sleeping in the base, so where the fuck is he? I don't know that Parks is still on the map, though. I don't know what the hell the game's on about, but... ooh, a bunch of steel over here. I'm sure someone will come get that eventually. them. He's just making beer, as a good beer maker does. Analyzing himself a bit of steel. So my plan, more or less, is I want to get into like a high-end builder, basically. Oh good, a solar flare. So we have no power for the day. Well, I guess it's time to break out the old stove, huh? Actually, no, it's not. That gives them plenty of time to just make beer. Hell yeah. But yeah, I figure given my new CPU, I should be able to have like a lot of bots running around doing stuff without lag. Oh, good. Guess what time it is, kids?
Yes.
It's power out and the heat wave just hit.
Oh, fun. Yeah, let's make more coal. Do I wanna go down the Eldritch creature route? No. Is that a cover book?
Well, the air conditioner is fighting to keep the temp down. The refrigerator is barely getting the temp down. Oh good, he's having to go get steel from all the way over there. Oh no, wart is rotting. No, Semi, please, prioritize doing this real quick. I can't have my beer going to rot. There we go. Oh, there's a panther hunting Semi. Who is currently inside the base, but there's a hole in the base. I killed our pet rat! Bastard! Ah, shit. There's not... don't have enough component to finish the hole in the bridge. I've got three coolers running on the fridge, so hopefully it'll get the temperature down before things start to rot. Because it is currently 45°C outside. An oxacillin blocks sleeping sickness on two of my people. Thank goodness that I bought that. Yeah, I need to turn off the learning helper. Name and name. Fair enough. A real-time clock, huh? I kind of wish it was in 12-hour, but I do appreciate that. Thank you. I literally just want to use stone blocks of wood for this. I just want you to make like 50 of them so we can sell them. Low priority though. Oh, they're not feeding him. Wardening is a very high priority there, bud. Make sure you're feeding the prisoners. We're being raided. Well, this is a problem. Well, I got a Men in Black anyway. Good shooter. Means holder. You know, I'm gonna roll back, because that was bad. I'm just gonna save scum a bit. There's the raid. A town guard and a town council. Wait, why did squirrels go down? Blood loss? What? Apparently nobody tended to squirrels, so squirrels have just been bleeding out.
Whoa.
Anyone else bleeding out? Yeah. I know there's a raid. I'm dealing with the fact that my guys are a bit dumb sometimes. There, now nobody should be bleeding out slowly. Other than Braun himself. Apparently. Where did they spawn this time? Ah, north. They're probably gonna come this way, because they do tend to do that. So I'm just gonna park our guys, like, right up there. Of course, I might also try to slip down through there, but keep an eye on them. All right. All right, so. Ron, tend to squirrel. You, tend to Charles. Work, warden is one. And being a patient is two. Everyone go. Now, Squirrel, prioritize the doctor. They're attacking immediately. Great. How's your blood loss? No immediate danger. Okay. Now, where are they attacking from this time? Over there. Three of them this time. Thanks, game. Definitely wasn't struggling already. Ah, shit. Stray bullet hit a friggin'... This is not good for us. Oh, one of them is starving because they couldn't eat on their own, apparently. Okay, thank God they're fleeing. Everyone, okay, I guess fair enough, tend to the fire, but really not that much fire to deal with, to be honest. Oh goody, two of them are down. And they're both gonna die in 5 hours. How about instead of going to bed, you save your fucking husband?
You met most women.
Most of them would probably go pick up their bleeding out husband, I'm being honest here.
If it's bed or a bleeding out husband, you'll find they'll probably pick bed.
I somewhat doubt that.
I don't.
All right, they're no longer about to die. Very good. Oh, and that was a wild boar. That's the word that I was struggling for. What fucking door is it trying to get through? Oh, that one. Good, so now my doctor is down because he was having to fight a friggin' boar. Because the game couldn't throw more shit at me. Good, squirrel can maybe even help. Prioritize. Tend. Alright, nobody's on the edge of dying anymore, again. Jesus Christ. Because the game couldn't have decided at a worse time, you know? It irritates me that I can't tell them to do wardening without having to assign them to wardening, because the people that would normally do wardening are all down. Can we talk about the fact that this guy is choosing to sleep on the ground despite there being a bed in the room? Oh, that is adorable. I didn't realize that was how that was gonna work. Need to not die, basically. Yeah?
I seem to have created an infinite loop.
Okay, yeah, that tends to be synergy.
Oh, no, as in... I can't do anything infinite loop.
Oh. And there's probably a check somewhere in the code for that. So eventually it might catch it. If not, then, like, record a short video and send it to the dev, because they'll probably fix it real quick.
It's to do with one of the items struggling with a mod I'm having fun with.
Oh, okay. Modded, that's on you then.
yeah, I know. I want Ore of the Furnace.
Hey, we tamed a boomalope. How is this place so filthy? Were they cleaning level of like priority of one? There we go. Got bronze going around and cleaning. That's what I want to see. I mean, now he's drinking, but you know. That's unfortunate. Thank you. Alright, I just get chem fuel from that, don't I? I get milk and chem fuel from my animals now.
Nice.
Now, where do I want to keep all the chem fuel? Because I don't particularly want to keep it in the main building. I'm going to build a structure out of... What do I have the most blocks of? 183 blocks of slate. Sure, I will make a slate building. A nice slate tile floor. There's nothing to burn in there. And I'm going to zone it as a stockpile zone. And I'm going to set it to nothing except for chem fuel. Say don't replant the weed or the rice for now. We got plenty of both. Now, in terms of herbal medicine, yeah, we got 154. I'm gonna say don't replant that right now either. Got lots of hay grass, so don't replant that. How are we doing on cloth? 154, yeah, we'll replant that. Hey, we gotta tame the boomalope. They're explosive. They're deadly. But they're technically also useful for fuel. And if you train them to attack, they get real mean. Of course, first we have to actually tame them enough to be able to train them for that. But you can train them to like do hauling and stuff, which is very nice. You're probably gonna use robots for that, in fairness, but there's so much depth to this game, so many things you can do. Yes, there is. There absolutely is, yeah. For example, I'm planning on launching beer at my enemies to make them my friends. Okay, I need to not store chem fuel in here. No chem fuel in the house, please.
Oh, I know. It's very unreasonable.
Also, the freezer is getting a little bit, full. Oh, I see. I want you to work on that. There we go. Fabrication is really taking a while to happen. Then again, there's no one actually, you know, sitting in the gas, though. So. Cannot prioritize research as a long-term task, but in the same dialogue, prioritize researching at Steel High-Tech Research Bench. Yep. Not bad. Cool, the pants job's done too. Alright, you need your gun back. And you need a gun. And you need a weapon. I don't think there's another gun. But there's a lot of bows. Here, have a bow. Great bow. .22 cowboy hat of normal plus quality in exchange for recon armor, a couple statues, or some goodwill. I don't have anyone that's skilled enough to make that many in a reasonable amount of time. Hey, we got a boomalope that's pregnant. Very nice. Thank you. I hope Charles decides to join us. He's becoming less and less resistant to joining us. It'd be great if we had somebody that loved cooking.
Fission.data.group.has open bracket _ identify close bracket is true. At node remove _from_ group scene main node.cpp :1634. That's all I got when it was breaking it in that infinite loop.
Node.cpp? That's a native error. That's like above the game even. And the game is probably written using Node.js in that case.
Oh, I'm just hoping the car passes the MOT tomorrow.
Yeah.
But if it passes, it means I can buy myself things like Diablo 4.
Yeah. Although, is Diablo 4 good? Because I've heard things that make me concerned.
I played the open beta and I enjoyed it.
Okay, because the biggest thing I'm concerned about there is that there is a... Unironically, they have a horse armor DLC, so it's like...
If you ignore the cosmetics of it, like any modern game at the moment, then it's a good game.
Fair enough.
You're going into it and want to look pretty and cool and like have all the latest and greatest looking stuff, you're going to be paying stupid amounts of money.
That's fair.
But that goes for any semi-modern gay title. I'm getting it because I enjoy the way it runs as a game.
That's fair. Hell yeah.
I get to run around as a big burly shirtless dude and throw wolves at them. Now tell me you don't want to do that.
Say it again.
During the open beta, my character was a like big hairy Oh Jesus Christ, what is it? You can turn into an animal and you can control animals. Diablo 4. I can't remember the name of the classes for me. Life of me. Oops, excuse me. There is in chat. That one. druid. Run around as a big burly druid throwing wolves at people. Got 101 lighters around me and none of them fucking
work. I assume that's the word you're looking for.
What?
You got 101 lighters around you and none of them work. I'm assuming what you're going for.
That's what I said.
The word work didn't come through.
Oh, okay. Probably because I was facing away. Well, looking for lighters. So, one thing my mum doesn't like in the car is smoking, which is fair enough, so I'll vape.
Right.
When driving. So when I'm driving, I'll vape, just especially at the moment, because I'm driving a lot longer. I picked up some banana-flavored vapes today.
Ooh.
And they taste of actual bananas, not... Like, I was picking them up expecting them to taste half of, like, foam bananas, almost. But they taste of actual banana.
Are you talking about modern banana or original banana?
Okay, the different... What I'm on about is, like, banana, if you've ever had that.
What banana?
Yazoo, milkshake. You know that fake banana milkshake flavor?
That's actually the flavor of bananas. That's the original flavor of bananas.
Really?
Yeah. That species, you can still buy them, but for the most part, they were killed off by a fungus. The bananas we have today were the replacement that isn't, that can't get that, but is getting it today. So probably within the next 10-15 years, the flavor of bananas is going to change drastically again.
Well then.
Yeah. The really good banana flavor is what bananas used to taste like. Isn't that depressing?
Oh, I know what the... Yeah, no, those sorts of banana... No. Okay, so... How do I explain this? There's technically... In that case, there's three flavors of banana. It's not the really nice one. It's the... You can tell it is artificially made one.
Fair enough. Ron's getting an upgrade to a submachine gun.
Ooh. I'll be back in a minute.
All right. He may be a one-legged doctor, but man, can he shoot. Which one do I want first, do you think? I'm gonna go... Okay, so the kitchen does gardening and cooking. Which is probably not the worst way to go in terms of getting stuff done, but it's also not relatively high level. Now, hauling bots, I could use more hauling, but it's mostly under control. I think what I really want is a cleaner bot. Because they either don't clean at all or spend too much time cleaning constantly. So.
Welcome back. I have fudge. Fudge is good.
Fudge is always good.
Especially rum and raisin.
Not a fan of rum raisin, but yeah, they're on. I mean, that's just a personal preference thing.
I really enjoy a good homemade rum raisin fudge. Especially where you can taste the rum.
I love that there's a slaver ship in orbit called Dark Solutions. Also, they're a slave ship, but they only have one... Well, they have four slaves, I guess, technically. How can I sell them? Oh, I don't want the bows. Where did that even land? Oh, it's over here. Actually, are components fine in here? Yes, they are not fine. Nox is still seen. Oh, psychic smooth for the females. Very nice. I just realized there's one guy and three women in this place. Oh goodness, there's a mad alpaca.
Aren't all alpacas just mad?
Pretty much. I've never met one that wasn't. We're all just fighting an alpaca. How you doing, Charles? Oh, Euler's writing again. Perfect. I really need, like, more people, desperately. Okay, so who's most critical right now? 20 hours, 6 hours, 7 hours. Alright, you are most critical right now. Of course, the guy that's rescuing them is down a leg. Nina? Nina, why are you hauling beer? You've been trained to rescue. Well, they're fucked. can't move fast enough. Run and Gun, that's the mod I'm trying to remember the name of. Yeah, I was actually trying to remember the name of the run and gun mod for ages there.
Is it called Run and Gun?
Yeah.
How much of a big brain do you have?
Well, I couldn't remember what it was called. Because I also couldn't remember what it was. Home Mover. Oh, that's cool. Drowsy Corgi's Smart Mods. That's a name. Ooh, cracked spine is not good.
Oof.
Wow. Doesn't like his jailer because they're a woman. But also is the only person, is the only friend they got. Oh well. Research into cleaning is ongoing. Poker table. Where should I stick that? Really nowhere for me to put a poker table at this point, I'll be honest. For those times when they really want to play poker, they can. And there's the raid. At least they're not attacking immediately this time. I love the name O'Connell. I appreciate that Braun gets around so well with a missing leg. You know? Thank you. There we go. I'm down to have a shotgun, I'll be honest. I know I'm in danger of bleeding out. No, 9 hours, 21 hours, okay. They'll be fine, in other words. Mostly. Oh, he got shot in the head with a revolver. And torso by a pump shotgun. Oh, and his left lung is being destroyed by the shotgun. Or sorry, her. Either way, not a great place to be, I'm sure. Oh good, we got a bulk guns trader. Everyone's hurt, but you know. Oh, we've got two traders at the same time. Even better. Do they have anything I actually want? Hmm. I'll take some dye. I don't have any of that yet. Wow. A snake attacked their chicken, and that's my fault, apparently. I gave him all my joints to make him happier. Worked out at the end. A ranger named Blaken has arrived and he wants to join the colony. He's willing to contribute, but will not leave voluntarily, claiming he has nowhere else to go. You can choose to turn around and send away. However, your colonists will be disturbed at some point. Will be disturbed by sending someone. Yeah, accept him. I will happily take a person. Sweaty. Oh, hell yeah. So he's jealous and incapable of firefighting, but he's amazing at plants and okay at medical. I'm okay with this. This is an upgrade. That does mean we're going to need to start building more bedrooms, though. I got a lot of ambrosia. Oh, apparently ambrosia needs to be refrigerated. No drugs outside, really. There we go. I don't think we need jade in the indoor storage area either. Thank you. He's gonna be a warden. No. No. I'm gonna make him hunt just because that's good for us. There we go. Mostly because it means you get better at shooting, really. And that's good for us. How much steel do we have left? 94? That should be enough, I think. Probably unhappy about the temperature indoors right now, but that's fine. Come on, game, don't freeze on me. I'm willing to wait, this is what it takes. Not freezing on me. Ah, shit. I hate it when the game crashes. Never comfy. Always big uncomfy. I mean, it's coming. I mean, I've had a crash before and been okay with it, but. There we go. All right. That was kind of telling. So I'm contributing to Archive Team's archiving of Reddit right now. This is actually a constantly updating list. And I can tell you that right now it's actually stalled. Because my two warriors actually that I'm running, because that's the backup program, the program's called, they're both sitting at 6 projects to upload while doing nothing else because they can't get anything else to happen. Didn't read it. Oh my god. I don't know what that extra symbol there is. I think it actually might be broken now because both clients successfully uploaded. But yeah, no. It's basically Archive Team is making a backup copy of the entirety of Reddit. They've done 11.34 billion items. 70.54 million of them are out, apparently, and 62.76 million to do, which is not entirely accurate, by the way. Also, the fact that I have my VMs on my router now is actually a surprisingly big plus for me, because it means that I can bind, basically, what I can do, and have done, is I can actually just put the VMs actually on the network. No NAT or anything. So they just have, like, local IP addresses that actually exist, and, like, from the perspective of every other machine, they're just another computer. It's kind of awesome. I'm gonna avoid doing that yet, so the inside stays relatively nice. You just pulled cloth out of that room. There shouldn't have been any cloth in there. Thank you. You're an awful shot, but I'm sure you'll get better. I mean, you will. It'll just take a minute. Five reasons, in case anyone's wondering. Cooking them lavish meals, hell yeah. .1 to .4? He's gonna join us soon. Gotta be able to get dressed, I'm sure he'll enjoy that. One of these days he'll join us. Now, given the rate that we're going through rice, it may be prudent to allow planting of rice once again. Prisoner Charles' resistance has been broken by Blake. Recruitment attempts will now begin. That just sounds so fucking dystopian. He did join us. Nice. Let's arm him with, let's give him the pump shotgun. I think that's gonna be good. Oh, hey, we got the bab! I'm gonna do holler next, because having a bot that just does nothing but hauling, even if it's slow, will be beneficial. Because, like, the dog helps a lot. Does most of the hauling, I would say, in this area, but... Oh yeah, he just still doesn't have a bed. Not really a bedroom, Blake. I'm sorry about that, but we'll get there. Just as soon as this is built over here. Who was it that was my researcher? Ah, Scrollenbron, right. Bron's the one to get to do research, got it. Ooh, a whole bunch of corn. Happily take that. Okay, fair enough. Getting two more people is definitely helping things along. Charles may not be a great cook yet. He'll get there. But what he's doing right now is absolutely worth it, because it means that he's, like... not doing it, basically. I want, specifically, only semi-cooking over here for now. I want semi or Blake to be over here doing this, because that's ultimately, you don't get food poisoning from beer, so. Thank you. Wish I could order them to specifically go and grab the corn. Visitors from Finera, and they want to trade. Excellent. I think you are our new most social person, so I shall send you to trade with Nag. That's a hell of a name. I will... Actually, no, I'm not going to buy your four component, because I get component now. I've got it. I'll buy your medicine... I don't need your smoke leaf joints, although I do need to make some more. I will sell you my ambrosia. You don't have any panoxicillin. You have nothing I want, really. Okay, well, update to that, then. I'm going to buy your component. And then I'm going to decrease my ambrosia sale until I take all your money, too. Might be a bit of steel in his hands. There we go. Actually, no, don't do that. Wait for them to get closer. That was a bit of a pain. Bigger map, though. I'm liking the bigger map. I gotta figure out what to do with it. I would love to, like, build out my base into the mountain. And that might be the next thing I do, is actually start building into the mountain. I don't need the charge. Well, do I want the charge rifle? Yeah, okay, yeah. And I won't, I'll leave the LMG. Leave that. I'll sell them that. Sell those. Sell the ambrosia, because I definitely don't need it. Getting an upgrade. Not the most efficient pattern I've ever seen for, you know, any of this, but, you know. I should make a gun rack. Or weapons locker, sorry. I'm not sure what just happened there. I heard banging, though. I wonder, in terms of storage, is there... Those are deep refrigerators, right? But is there, like, a like an extra deep, like... Can I store rice in these? I can. And various meats. Okay, well, time for some storage upgrades in here, eh? This one is going to be that, which is the hops. No, not the hops. I don't want hops. I want psychoid leaves, smoke leaf, dye, that sort of thing. This one, just raw food. And in fact, I'm going to build one right there. It's going to be raw food with the priority of importance, so they move it over there specifically. Welcome back. How you doing?
I'm good.
I have acquired two additional people. One just wandered in, and the other one was a prisoner.
Okay, then.
Also, the game just straight up crashed at one point.
Okay, then.
Yep. Bedrooms are almost done being built. And then I want to put in a floor. Give everyone a completely unusable dresser, as you do.
Still wish I could send you thousands of items at once.
Yeah. Gotta love that human meat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Didn't we end up breaking close to like 500,000?
Something stupid like that, yeah.
And it ruined your game.
Yeah, it was going really slow. I think it got to the point where I was literally giving it away to people. Like, I'm pretty sure I was launching it at the other colonies. Because I just had so much and I didn't want. It's like, what am I going to do with it? I mean, I could turn it into paste and they'd eat it just fine, but...
Yeah, because it cost one and gave us some... Good karma.
Yeah. Throne Confederation's attacking, great. Well, on the plus side, I've given Charles a shotgun, Bronn a machine gun, Whirl a, What kind of gun is that? A charge rifle. He's got a bolt action. You know what? I'm gonna upgrade you to a bolt action from your, like, revolver. Actually, no. Okay. Question. Bolt action or shotgun?
Give one a bolt action, the other a shotgun.
I've only got one person upgrading. Although, actually, I say that. Semi could use a better better gun, too.
Yeah, so give one and one the other.
Yeah. You get the bolt action, you get the shotgun because you're not great at shooting. So, bread.
Did you say bread?
Oh, spread.
Oh, spread. I heard bread.
I mean, I can see how you could get there, but... Naga Loka, that's a name.
Heal. There's only four of them there. Let's get the two.
Elsewhere. They're fleeing now. I explicitly allowed all those is so that they can the dog can grab him and bury him, because the dog's capable of this.
Is it bedtime yet?
Bedtime?
Yeah, bedtime.
Oh, Braun has inspired taming. Nice. He's not gonna use it, but nice. Nice to have. At some point, I'm gonna have to pick up all this wood off the ground and, you know, make the bed, but... Make the bed, make it a lot less flammable in my house, basically. There we go. I would go to the peace talks, but I have nobody qualified for it, so... Things are slowly starting to get uncramped, which is very good. Oh, Rumalop 1 is pregnant again. What are those balls that I'm looking at there? Probably something made by this, to be fair. Now, I need advanced component. I forget how you get advanced component. I think it involves component, though. Fabrication bench. The thing that I want to make. Alright, so TLDR. I can try to make it, but I'm not going to succeed until I can get my hands on some advanced components, which I can trade for, but I don't have at the moment. Robotic Matrix. Honestly, don't know where I make those. Oh, I need to research that. Well, I should probably research that. Low-key kind of amuses me that I have 420 beer.
Nice.
How are we doing in meats? The answer appears to be that we have none. Thank you. There we go. That may have been a mistake, I'll admit, because I suspect, yes, death in 6 hours and death in 10 hours, but, it'll be fine. That's a bunch of meat, I think. Squirrel needs to work on Blake. Yeah, we basically just went and killed a whole herd of rhinos. Not the best call I've ever made, but not a bad one. Oh, and Blake has an infection. Immediately tended to. And he will survive it. Now, this is a game that I think I will be playing going into the future for a long time. Yep, yep. 15 minutes. I know. I might have just killed a whole bunch of rhinos. Why do you need rescue? You're in bed. Okay, then. See you then. Yep. I think we can stop growing smoke leaf. We have a lot. RimWorld is just amazing. Like, as games go, it is genuinely one of those, like, games that it gets a lot of attention, but I think it should get more, you know? Thank you. I'm guessing because of the hideous environment. Yeah, apparently. But also the intense pain. Let's administer a beer to the guy. Right, Brian's got it. Cool. So he's just getting out of bed to feed his fellow person in the hospital food, I guess. While suffering from minor blood loss, I guess now, and intense pain. Of course it does. Which reminds me, I should give these guys some pets. Chickens, cats, small dogs, no. I wish we had more people contacting us on the comms right now. Party? Throw song a party, hell yeah. Surprised at lack of beer. Then again, the beer is like all over here now, so they'd have to like actually go get it. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to put a meal tray right there. Actually, no. Alright, not right there. Meal tray there. And then a meal tray there. This one. Gonna hold lavish meals. And this one. Can't take beer, so I'm gonna cancel that one. I'll just put a shelf up, I guess. Critical importance that there's beer in this one. Actually, you know what? That shouldn't be even that. That should be, like, something smaller, because they do go bad after a minute. So there. There we go. Now we always keep 25 beer and probably some meals really soon. Right there. Okay. Inspired surgery, sure. Change these bills. There we go. Now that they'll just always hopefully have... Oh, you know what? No, because there's six of them. You know what? Let's actually make it 10 for each of them. That way there should always be a little bit of extra clothing for whenever they want to switch. And then I will add a... Pretty sure there is a thing here for recycling those. I don't remember what it's called though. I genuinely don't remember what it's called. Okay. So, basically, crematorium. Have I actually unlocked crematorium yet? I don't know. I don't know where the crematorium is. Oh, there it is. It's electric, so I can't have it outside, unfortunately. Although, technically, anywhere with a roof. Oh, that's neat. That's neat. Oh, I don't have any granite. That's a fair point, actually. And the crematorium. Can I get it in other... I build it in jade. Trade ship. These are tempting. Couple of haulers. I'm coming, hang on. I just got a really interesting trade. And I need to install them all somewhere. Not sure where yet. Here. Oh, whoa. Uh-oh. Get... fire, guys! That's not good. Motherfucker going to bed while his bedroom's still on fire. I mean, clearly, yeah. And that's why I don't typically have too many batteries, because they do that. Anyway. Have a good night, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow. For some... probably fighting Ganon. Because Tears of the Kingdom, I think it's time to beat Ganon up. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night.